like the look of this.
I think I've located the shuttle Hammond found. Shit. No good. That shuttle's brain dead. Someone removed the navigation cards. God knows why. There's three of them scattered around the deck. I'm downloading their locations. I can't access the doors from here, so you'll need a crew key. If you can find those parts, I think we can get that shuttle operational again.
What the fuck? What the fuck? A lot of dead bodies. And candles. Who lit these? And why? Oh shit. Ah, damn. I really need to get my ghost to get these translated. That is highly unnerving. There. Is that way? Why are you running away? Was it running away? What's this? Oh, I see. Yes. Level 5 suit. Text log. Z-ball. A game? Huh. Interesting. Might give it a shot on my way back. How much is this suit worth? 60. Okay. Huh. Alright then. I'm gonna do some saving up. Where do I need to go? Straight ahead, got it. What's in that room next to me? Just a small room. Executive security. Infidel. Okay, so I can't get in there. No. What the fuck?
What do you cling to when all must seem so utterly hopeless around you? That your cross was a trouble. She had faith. And now she awaits her transformation. Her rebirth. Are you ready to ascend, Mr. Temple? Of course you are. Have no fear. You will play your part soon enough. Witness the conviction of a true believer!
It's hard to move on this gunk. It's down here. Disgusting. I can't get past there. Disgusting. Right. Well, I should focus on get moving. Well, that door is fucked. Disgusting. Headshot. Let's go, you ugly shit! It's like a grenade launcher. easy cleanup of this. But damn, that did a lot of damage. That could be useful. Don't need that. Don't need that, but whatever. Need health. Suppose that'll do. What is that noise? Another node. Nice. Oh, poor bastard. Useful.
Mr. Clark. I really must speak with you. I'm very close to your position, and I know you want to hear what I have to say. I can explain all this. But what happened? When you have the Nav Cards, I'll let you into the security station. We must talk. Hurry!
This is disgusting. Barely lift my boots off this ground. Huh? How would you look at that? That is disgusting. Oh wait. Where do I go? Oh, there was a door open down there that I missed. Okay, I see. Must be too big for me to use to pick up. May as well. Where is this door? Oh, there's an... Hold on, what? Yeah, don't get up. It's still freaking twitching, even after killing it. Wait, was I supposed to go out that other door? Thought I was blocked off. Or maybe I needed this key to get in. Suppose it's a good thing I came through here then. Cleared it out already. Of course. Let's get going. Well, that doesn't sound pleasant.
The life support system in Sleep Block B has been shut down. You'll have to find an override nearby to get to the door.
Wow, this is gonna be fun. Holy shit! Expecting that. Oh, that's a godsend right there. Where do I need to go? This way? No, that's the way I came from. I saw something else over here. Where are you?
Life support climate system malfunction. Hazardous condition. Please contact repair specialist. Entering bridge.
Shit. What's in these other areas, then?
Life support and climate system malfunction. Hazardous condition. Please contact repair specialist.
Piss off.
Life support and climate system malfunction. Hazardous condition. Please contact repair specialist.
I need oxygen now. There we go. Alright. When I get what I need out of here, then I'm gonna make my way out. What the fuck is that noise?
Life support and climate system malfunction. Hazardous condition. Please contact repair specialist.
Luckily for you, an engineer is here. Do I need to go this way? Nav card.
Malfunction. Hazardous condition. Please contact repair specialist.
Oh, damn it, didn't mean to click that. Shit.
Exiting vacuum.
Well, I think that's gonna call it for the time being. Thanks everyone for stopping by. If you enjoyed this data log, do feel free to leave a like and a comment down below what you would have done in my situation. And also, do feel free to share the video around, as your viewership assists Darkus with his channel's growth. And also... sorry. And also, do feel free to subscribe to Darkus's channel, as your viewership assists... Well, the subscribing brings Darkus one step closer to being monetized. And you can also be notified whenever videos are being uploaded if you hit the notification bell. In the meantime, I'm Switch-11, and I'll see you all next time. I'm signing out. Like a diamond.